Nora Horstad-Berge, you play for Bayern Munich. Today you had a game against Essen. How did it go?
We played 0-0, which is an okay result for us. It's always tough playing away against Essen. Mm-hmm. I do think we had the most chances today to decide the game in our advantage, but sometimes it's like that.
Mm-hmm. Then next week you have a big game against Frankfurt again, I think.
Yeah, Frankfurt, and then once again we have Frankfurt in the Pokal game. Mm-hmm. So it's two tough games, definitely, and we want to be as prepared as we can, and we're starting already tomorrow.
Yeah. Are those two games that will decide about title and cup?
I don't think so. Well, definitely about the cup, but the title, I don't think so. We have to beat a lot more teams than just Frankfurt, and even if we play undecided against Frankfurt or lose, we still have a chance. Mm-hmm. That's not the point, and we don't really focus on the table either. We want to win every single game and improve our performance from game to game.
How difficult do you think that Wolfsburg is to beat? Because they won 2-0 against Frankfurt today. They win the first round of the championship.
Yeah, Wolfsburg is really strong. They look really strong, and they are, in my opinion, the favorites of winning the whole Bundesliga. But I think we have a good chance of coming closer to both Frankfurt and Wolfsburg this year. And we're going to have to do our work in our games here. And Wolfsburg can do whatever they want.
Yeah. Are they also the favorites for the Champions League again, do you think?
I think so, yeah.
Okay. Then Norway, you qualified with Norway in the group of Netherlands, Belgium, Portugal. How did you see the evolution in that group this time?
It's getting better for each qualification. Portugal is really good. They impressed me a lot. Belgium also is a strong team. Holland is really strong, and you can not only watch the highlights against Italy, but they're such a good team. And the attack, it goes quick. They play each other well. It's fun to watch. There's a lot of teams this year who could come far in the World Cup.
Yeah. You play with one of the attackers that has famous statistics now, Vivian Miedema, 18 goals, 18 international games, 18 years old.
Yeah, she's really good, and she's going to be a huge star. She just needs to keep working, keep learning to do all the other stuff on the pitch also. Mm-hmm. But she's definitely a star.
Yeah. You are a defender. You play many times against her in the training, I think.
Yeah, I do. Still, I'm older. I'm a little stronger still. Yeah.
Then Norway, the World Cup draw is next week in Canada. What do you expect? What do you hope for?
I don't know. Like I said, there are so many good teams now that it doesn't really matter who you pick. It's going to be a tough group play anyway. Of course, it would be maybe good for us to avoid huge nations as USA, Germany, France. All those teams are really good. But we'll just see. We'll have to take it from then.
Yeah. But in Sweden, you beat Germany 1-0, and then the final?
Yeah, the final we should have won. We had two penalty kicks, but yeah, next time we'll win.
In the World Cup then?
In the World Cup final, we'll win.
Okay, thank you. Good luck. Thank you.
Thank you.